first question.
Mauricio, obviously, we're going to want to talk about VAR in a minute, but overall, your performance, were you at all encouraged or were you disturbed that obviously they had quite a lot of attacking? How did you rate the performance?
The performance, I think, was good. After Wednesday, after a long fly, not too much time to recover, I think the performance was fantastic for the team. I think we lead the game until 83 or more than 80 minutes, and with the being the best team on the pitch, of course, that now that changed complete in the last 7 or 10 minutes, changed complete the feeling. The feeling before was that we dominate, and for sure we are talking with different results, we're talking in a different way, but we need to be fair in the way that we are going to assess. I think the team was behaved very good, great attitude, and we play in some moments very good football. I think happy with the performance, disappointed with the result. Yes, in this type of period that everything are again us, of course, that is the moment to be tough and work hard and make possible.
And on the VAR decision that went against you, I know obviously you've been a massive beneficiary of VAR decisions in the Champions League and Manchester City, but on these offside, it's impossible. It seems impossible to tell whether he's offside or not.
Yeah, but this, we need to talk that when you get the benefit, it's not when you get the benefit, when it's fair or not fair, when it's offside or no offside, but I am not going to talk, only I want to say that we all accept that system on the game, and now I am not going to complain. I'm going to accept that if you can say, okay, maybe it was or wasn't, when it's not clear, but I trust on the referees, and the referees say it was or wasn't, I'm not going to complain. I think we need to judge or analyze the game in different way, including the VAR, accept that it's complete fair the rules of the game. I am not disappointed with that. I am disappointed because we conceded two goals, and of course the emotion of the game changed. The belief that gave this decision to Leicester made that different thing happen in the last 10 minutes of the game.
Mauricio, you haven't won away in the league since January. Why do you think that is?
Why? Because for different reasons, for different circumstances that difficult now to explain every single game. And every single game was something, if you said to me today, well, we didn't win, it's because after to dominate or control the game during 70 or 80 minutes, on the end, the circumstances change and we concede. But of course, we need to be more consistent. We need to have to show better performance away from home. It's the only way. Of course, that is a good point to talk and to analyze. And of course, we are here to try to find solution and to try the fans find solution for the future, of course.
Mauricio, you say that the VAR decision changed the belief of Leicester. What do you think it did to your players mentally?
I'm not blaming the VAR. Please take me in the good way. I only say that with 2-0, the game is going to be different, and that happened that when the VAR disallowed the goal. Of course, 1-0 is not the same as 2-0 after or with 80 minutes on the game. But you know that is normal. That changed the emotions. For us, was massive disappointment, and for them, was a massive belief for the people, for the fans, and start to keep pushing. And of course, they find a way to score the goal. But then it was even the game. I think we all will talk that it's going to be a draw and appear this goal from long distance and of course kill our feeling, of course.
Yeah. At the start of the season, Victor was expected to leave, and your comments indicated that there was no place for him in the team. Something must have changed to see him play today.
I don't know how, which comment you
made. Tottenham is not a charity.
But I wasn't talking about the problem that sometimes you take in a wrong way, my words or maybe my English, that is not so good still after 7 years. But, you know, I wasn't talking about him. I was talking in general. I was talking about that is so professional football, but not never talking in reference to my player or in this case to Victor. Never.
Do you mind the coaches?
Do that now.
No, just for broadcast purposes. Any coaches are on TV?
Yes. Just ahead of the League Cup game in.